Hi there, how's business?
Oh, very good, thanks. Lots of deliveries to process.
I see. And with more and more transactions happening through online, B2B and B2C channels, there is an even greater reliance on delivery services. And of course, the processing that goes with them.
Indeed. We have a process where Bob, our warehouse manager, manually extracts orders from our business systems, places them with our delivery service for fulfillment, and creates the labels ready for dispatch. It's very labor-intensive and Bob is struggling to keep up.
Bob, 60 more orders to process, and get a bit of a move on, old chap.
I think Bob could do with some help.
Yes, perhaps you're right.
Okay, let's get you right up to date. Using TaskCentre's powerful and flexible integration tools, you can create drag-and-drop solutions that extract orders from your business systems and seamlessly place them with Interlink Express. TaskCentre can do this by identifying the priority in which orders need fulfilling. This could be based on next-day delivery requests, stock levels, and other data held in your business systems. It can also choose the most cost-effective delivery setup for your courier, based on, for example, shipping location, item weight, dimensions, and number of products ordered. TaskCentre can then send the appropriate labels to print.
I say, that's more efficient.
Indeed. TaskCentre can use the data received by Interlink Express to publish tracking information to your customer portal in your e-commerce systems, and also send your customers and clients email and SMS notifications to let them know when their package is arriving.
Jolly nice touch.
There's more. When the delivery has been made, TaskCentre can update your business systems to show it has arrived safely at its destination.
This should give Bob a chance to take that break he's been pestering me for.
You could say that this TaskCentre solution really delivers.
It certainly does.
For more information or a live demonstration of TaskCentre's Interlink Express solutions, please contact us now.